this is going to be a difficult case for you all to hear.
Stanley Ford faces a potential death penalty if convicted of a series of arsons that left 9 people dead.
The videos cannot tell you Stanley Ford did anything.
The evidence in this case is going to show that the defendant gets angry at his neighbors and he burns down their property and killed them.
Court TV is taking you inside the courtroom as this tragic death penalty case unfolds.